Welcome back. A small business that started in West Fargo 40 years ago is celebrating its tremendous growth. Fargo Assembly Company's heritage and those of its employees celebrated at the Fargo Dome, going from 3 employees working in West Fargo to more than 2,000 employees working across North Dakota and the United States. Many of the people who work there are new Americans. More than 25 different countries are represented. Fargo Assembly Company manufactures electrical cable harnesses for companies like Bobcat and Harley-Davidson. It's cooled off a little bit, maybe, but you were out in the hot, hot heat.
It was very hot this afternoon when the Bison were out practicing their first scrimmage of the fall. We'll hear from them next in sports.